Now, is that a way to walk into a house?
Hello.
That won't do at all. I'll have a kiss from my boy. That lady over there is your sister, young man.
Hello, Winthrop. I'm having a party on Saturday. Will you come? I'd especially like it very much if you come. Winthrop?
Well, Winthrop, Amaryllis is asking you to her party. Are you going or aren't you?
No.
No what?
No, thank you.
You know the little girl's name.
He won't say Amaryllis because of the S, because of his lisp. He's ashamed.
We know all about his lisp, Amaryllis.
Well, Winthrop?
I bet he won't say it.
No, thank you, Amaryllis.
Amaryllis! Amaryllis! Why does he get so mad at people just because he lisps?
It's not only because he lisps, dear. That's just part of it.
What's the other part?
Never mind. It's just that he never talks very much.
Not even to you and your mother?
No, dear. We all just have to be a little patient.
I am. Even though he never talks to me, I do. I say goodnight to him on the Evening Star. You have to do it the very second you see it, too, or it doesn't count. Goodnight, my Winthrop.
Goodnight. Sleep tight. There, Amaryllis, you have plenty of time. If not Winthrop, there'll be someone else.
Never, I'll end up an old maid like you.
For the time being, just say, goodnight, my someone. Then you can put the name in when the right someone comes along.
All right, it's better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Now you can play your crossword.
Now I may